are doing the things that we're able to do right now. Like the vaccinations, efforts are continuously underway to keep this new reality going forward. And I think the day we can meet again face to face is not far away. Until then, I hope we can fill each of our days to the brim with positive energy.